We are here in Allschwil, in the Bachgraben Innovation District. And that's in the center of the leading European life sciences cluster, the Basel area. And we are currently building here the new site of the Switzerland Innovation Park Basel area. And this Bachgraben area is really the perfect place for a future state-of-the-art research and development campus. So there's a huge potential to create meaningful spaces for innovators in biotech, medtech and life sciences. And currently, this Allschwil site of the Switzerland Innovation Park Basel area is spread out into different buildings. It also needs renewal. That's why we are happy to realize this new space here at the Bachgraben. There are quite many challenges. We build 6,000 square meters. We build them for the years or decades to come. So we will see many startups, companies and innovators who will use these buildings, and they will have different needs. So we now have to ask ourselves, what is the right mix of labs and offices? How could the space fulfill all the needs we might see in the future? And we also have the challenge that the space would really need to foster collaboration and innovation. We are in a time where the workspace competes with home office and other forms of distributed working. And so now we really have to think about what makes this workspace special. That's for sure the possibilities to collaborate, to meet people in communal spaces. And we really have to plan that into all the architecture we are now foreseeing for that new building. And that's why we're also quite proud on our project, because I think it will be a fantastic place to collaborate and then to innovate, and it will really support this fantastic Basel area region to stay at the forefront of innovation in biotech and medtech. And we are very happy to make this happen together with fantastic partners who all work on this project.